It's the first truck my dad built as his personal antique driver, mostly original running gear. It's a pusher with a, call it a rubber band or drive belt, second driver, or the front axle's driven by the band.
I've never seen anything like that.
Did you get a video of it?
I did.
Okay, very good. It's old reliable in the fleet.